Like now?
She's filming. Go.
My baby, for one last time, my hands shook with the fear from writing every single line. I tell her everything's okay and wish me mum a happy birthday. I've not been home in so long and I hate being away. Baby, me and the boys, we went to doomsday today. Now my comrades lie in sacks with unrecognizable faces. We went to clear the road and they left us a surprise. Now I'm writing you this letter with bloodshot eyes. Been here way too long, I lost count of the days, but my country called upon me to murder her maid. So forgive me and my absence from our baby's lives, and pass on our love to our friends and our wives. These rivers run red and not one of them clean, but they're turning me into a goddamn killer machine. The politicians in the stripes, the powers that be, for the sake of they breathe, they've taken everything from me. We just wanted peace, we just wanna go home, as heroes remember them for what and why. No, cause this is not my fight, this is not my dream to be. In the brass and the taste of decay. I hope I make it home for Christmas, hope I make it through the day. As humanity is defeated on this insane crusade, these heroes are wasted in government's wars. They say we can't go home until peace is restored. So who can I talk to? Is there anybody there? Why is nobody listening? Does anybody care? We touched this sand, we were full of life. It was our only intention to preserve life. So why so many dead and why so many lies? Bring the boys back home, it's time to cut our ties. These letters back home don't fill voids in our family's lives. I never will, but I know you'll hold on to the dreams that we share until our time stands still. They took to war to make peace, but I can say they're fighting still. And these letters back home don't pay bills, raise our kids, and no, we never will. It's an instrumental. Back in 2001, my family lost me to this madness called Afghanistan. They called us freedom fighters, we're only the best. So why today did they see me brother take one to the chest? No time to say goodbye to his family back home, come here to do his duty. But now his kids are alone, they're screaming, fuck you Bush and fuck you Blair. What comfort lies for those left with only despair? The word down the line that was an inside job, that those settled in our mouths, now we're the ones being robbed. These terrorists are sinking to the enemy's levels. The martyrs, the tyrants, and the scum of the devil. See the children in the darkness who have not seen the light. Time to prepare for our last mission, we're leaving tonight. So my family and friends, my love, I'm coming home soon. Just one more job with my second family, my platoon. We just wanted peace, we just wanna go home. As heroes, remember them forgotten by none. Cause this is not my fight, this is not my dream. Boys are getting hit in this last melee. Up in the hills with heavy loads, we
done.
Nice one, guys.
Nice one,
mate. Right, so you should send this to you so it can be...
Hey!